Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 10 of Hokkaido Gals Are Super Adorable. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Ew. That really was 2 months, damn. Maybe she wanted to walk with you? See? Oh, babe. Hopefully that doesn't happen. But if it does, you'll still be able to see each other. Bye. He's just so freaking cute and sweet. I can't. Oh. Yeah, psychic. Yeah, I was about to say, it's cute. No, you said the right thing. Well, of course, because you're friends with him. But I get it. Of course. Of freaking course, so she can spend even more time with him. Is that Animal Crossing? Tomo's son. Girl, you live in a damn. Oh, my God. The typical Animal Crossing player. No. It's cute. Oh, my God. Instead of mountain, it's island. Yeah, come to my island. You want some flowers? You want to see my villagers? You want some fish? I have not played Animal Crossing in a hot minute, especially on my Switch. I am so guilty. My villagers probably they were like, I wonder when she's gonna come back from her nap. Of course, she has the golden axe. One hit. Oh, honey. Right? Even I was surprised. Which says, you have also evolved as a person. You're not the same person that you were at the beginning of this series. True. And I think she just wants to try something new. Oh. Well, something tells me, number one, it may or may not be a confession, because it definitely, with the way the atmosphere was in that moment when she asked, it very much screams confession next week, but who really knows? Now, Sayuri cutting her hair shorter, that's cute, like, stop. And them two playing Animal Crossing together. It makes me want to boot up New Horizons, like. It New Horizons? Animal Crossing New Horizons? The Switch version? I don't fucking remember. Hold on. Yeah, New Horizons. Because, like I said, I have not played that game in about almost maybe 2 years and such. And like I said, my villagers probably over here wondering when the heck I'm gonna come out of my house. Like, I don't have a big house and such. I already got past the certain stages and such, but I'm just still trying to get like a 5-star rating on mine. And I've been so like busy that I haven't had a chance to play. But no, I thought that was really cute to see them play together. And the fact that Tsuyuki. I love how I was trying to say Tsuyuki, but no. Fuyuki and Tsubasa are now president and vice president. They get to spend even more time together, which I love because, duh, I ship the crap out of them. But it does kind of feel like, because of the fact is, what's her face is not with them, she feels left out. You could very pretty much tell from the get-go that she was really saddened about the fact is that, you know, she didn't immediately raise her hand up and be like, oh, hey, I want to try. And so I feel like that's going to really, the dynamic, it might be a little iffy. I don't know. I mean, because we are so close to the end of this, like, who knows how this is going to go and such. But yeah, baby was clearly upset. Like, if you could not tell them. What the hell is wrong with you? I'm just gonna say that. But very obvious. I just love the fact that they're all in the same class again. I think that is really sweet. And thank God nobody got separated. That's the good thing. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards Hokkaido Gals are super adorable. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 11. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.